but the means that in 1 year time he can run full marathon at 29 per 10,000. That is it means 2:30 something like this. A marathon like Berlin, very bad. Because now we are not the full preparation. After Boston, we left a little bit, you know. He was really, really motivated. Now we needed to slow down a little bit for this. But I cannot say that this is the shape for now. But yet, when he is fully prepared for marathon, must be able to do something like this plus 12 kilometers. So at the end, mathematically, is under 2:30, 2:30, something like this. This is the goal that I want for maybe in 2 years, 2 years' time.
Congratulations, coach.
We go also to New York, eh, 1 year. Eh?
No, hey, all right.
what kind of time did you think you would run today?
What do you mean?
How fast did you think you would run today?
Before? No, it was something under 1:28. 1 minute, 1 minute slower, we suppose. Like idea. No, like idea.
And what about like the 63-second lap, like you were saying?
Was that... Was,
shows how talented he is?
Also because it was yet very far. No, I don't. I am not worried for this because he is one that has the ability of changing and recovering immediately after. This is a good attitude also for marathon because sometimes we need to do this in marathon, practically. And already he won, for example, years ago, trials in cross or trials in 10,000 meters in Kenya in this way, so changing in this way. So his attitude, when he's concentrated, when he's prepared, a lot of things. So the problem is, you know, for marathon, what I say always, to have people that are able to run maybe 26:30, something like this, in the same period of the marathon, not 10 years before.
Right.
This is the problem. So these athletes are different from the past for this reason, because they are in their top period also right. for 10 kilometers. No? So at the end, you prepare specifically this, and also the preparation is different, because we prepare in different way. You see, these athletes can run a marathon about 4 millimoles of lactate. Because not the 2 millimoles.
What do you think you could run a 10K in now? If you train for it?
Maybe about 27, but with 3 weeks with some speed or something like this, I can run. He has a personal best of 26:49. Can easily beat this record with 3 weeks of preparation. Of course, we are not interested in the moment for this. No, but not interested. But for example, in 1 year, like maybe next year, we wanted to try 110,000.
Not. Get my name in there.
Very good job.
But when you go to marathon, become something. It's difficult to compete high level in other competition if you have really focus on something really important, you know, because. You need a preparation that is not only kilometers, you need many things to do, but the top speed that we need, for example, what I use with the Man Emerge or something like this, no, is not good in any period for marathon. We use high speed, but not high speed short. They go, for example, one of the training that he did 2 weeks ago was 18 times 1 kilometer, 2:45, something like this, the last 2:38, no? That is good. But if you want to be competitive, you need, for example, to have 400 meters also in 57 sometime or faster. It's out of the idea of about
right.
The situation.
That's so
you,
do it.
You can be, in any case, one strong athlete, but not a winner
right.
If you don't prepare. So if you can be a winner in marathon, there is no reason to prepare 10,000 for not being a winner.
Right.
And if you can be a winner in both, why you have to win 10,000 when you can win marathon?
Yeah, a lot more money. Yeah, that's the difference.
So this is the problem.
How long are you over here? I'm Weldon Johnson. Let's run.